Hello everyone, and welcome back to DelCast Gaming. This is Eric, your host with Final Fantasy XIV, Heavensward. So this is the first episode, starting off with Heavensward. I'm not going to really be playing as a paladin anymore. Well, I am right now, but I'm going to change it to the next job, which is Dark Knight. So that's what I'm heading to. So I'm going to prepare my character for Heavensward, and because I'll probably be starting at a lower level, like 30 or 40, I don't remember what it was, I'm going to be preparing to get to level 50 so I can continue Heavensward. Because I got a new earring that gives me 30% more 30% more leveling up, should be fine. And but yeah, let's go ahead and get this started and see if we can get my job from here on out. So yeah, I finished it. It's done. If y'all want to watch it, just go to episode 18, part 1 and 2, and then y'all should be able to watch it on my Twitch right now. I'll have to upload it tonight if I can. My last episode from Realm Reborn tonight. So, but I am going to start this one because this is where I'm at right now. Will shine again. So let's listen to what he's saying and stuff. I'm probably going to also go through this really fast, though. I want to get through Heavensward. I'm not a real big fan of Heavensward, besides the job of becoming Dark Knight. There's also another good job you can play, which is the Machinist, which is really fun as well. It's an easier job, and it's more for distance DPS, so if y'all want to try that, y'all can. But I'm going to be doing Dark Knight, because it's my favorite job so far.
So long as we have these specious accusations hanging over us, we will struggle to achieve anything. You must go to Ishgard, as Tataru proposed. I will return to Uldar and set things right.
Pray, do not be so hasty, Master Elfenor.
Lord Orshifon.
All well do I understand your desire to clear your names, but now is not the time for drastic action. You yet have allies upon whom you can rely. There is no need to act alone.
Yes. Yes, of course. Pray forgive my impatience.
I bring tidings. Count Edmont has decreed that the three of you be taken in as wards of House Fortan. Under our patronage, you shall be granted access to the city proper. Pray, consider our manor your new headquarters, from which you may gather information and plan how best to proceed. Needless to say, should any of your missing allies be found, as I am certain they shall, they will of course be welcome to join you there.
You are more than generous, my friend. On behalf of my fellows, I humbly accept your offer of hospitality.
The Count is a good man and just. He will treat you with the kindness and respect that a hero and dear friend deserves.
To Ishgard, then. Together.
All right.
There we shall carry on the Scion's legacy. There we shall begin anew.
Guys, guess we're heading out.
Thank you.
Alright guys, here we are. Here we're going. Alright. So cool, we go to Heavensward. But I am going to just blast through Heavensward. It's not one of my favorite stories, besides the part where Shiva and a dragon were lovers, and it's just some crazy stuff like that.
And so they came, at a friend's behest. Heroes once celebrated as saviors of Eorzea, brought low through treachery, their names blackened with royal blood. With memories of the lost and dreams of redemption, with hope yet in their hearts, they came.
Got a headache, guys. That's why I'm doing that. Hopefully it'll go away. I just took some headache medicine.
To Ishgard, shining city on the mount, overlooking the dominion of Kurthus. A great and proud nation, devoted to Helone, the Fury, ruled by Thordon the Seventh, Archbishop of the Ishgardian Orthodox Church. The last bastion of the faith, her walls ever bristling with the sworn swords and spears of her four high houses. A land that after 1,000 years of war had forgotten what it was to be at peace. Through gates long closed, the Warrior of Light and his companions passed, entering at last a city whose history was written in blood. In the midst of the Dragonsong War, they came. Three weary travelers whose arrival would set in motion great change. Though none knew then how great.
Heavensward. So yeah, I'm going to try to blast through Heavensward just because it's not that much of a good story. Like, Roman One was a good story. Painful, but good story. Gotta do something before I do that, though. Gotta go get my new job. That is my conquest at this moment. Get my new job and get the heck out of it and change jobs. Also change my hairstyle a little bit. Can't tell now, but you will in a little bit. Alright, so let's get up on there and see if I can get my job right now. the job up there, so let's go ahead and get to it. Yep, there's the job right there, Ishgardian citizen. Hit this crystal here just real quick. Change jobs. Now that I'm playing a new game, I want to change my job to something I would like to fight as. So this is the guy you have to talk to start that job quest. Yeah, our end. Sweet. Alright guys, let's go ahead and activate that job. I'm gonna have to run back though, before I start any more of this game. Oh jeez, I'm going the wrong direction here. Start the job first, and then I'll do the rest. Forgot to get this job going first, though. Jeez, wrong direction. It's this way. Alright, whatever. Just want to get my job already. I'm not really gonna play too much with that game. I'm not gonna really respond too much to that junk. Alright, so now. Thank you. nice so far, so. Get my gear. Oh, wait. Take my mask off, though. Gauge right above it. Okay. Go ahead and just start this game right now. My new hairstyle, yeah, pretty badass. So yeah, I'm gonna do that first and then continue with the other. Oh great, there it is. Dark Knight's like my favorite job in the whole game. So far. I don't know, I'm excited about Viper, see how that game is. If this game is any fun. Touch the aether right here so I can go fast travel through here little by little. I gotta go this direction then. Before I do that, let me go touch that aetherite. There we are. So, my attempt here is just to whip these jokers. I'm supposed to be heading now. Okay, I've defeated them. Let me go ahead and get some other actions that I need to use, like that. To be right there. I'm wondering if I have any hits that are more than one character hits to all nearby enemies. So yeah, I got that one already. So I need to get that one for here as well. Alright, got that one. So that's level 30. I'm at level 30 right now, so I should be able to get that as soon as I meet what's his name. I already touched that one. Darkness. It's a nice little extra thing you can use. Alright, so okay, so this is actually going to be better over here. So that would be better there. Okay, let me do a dungeon while I'm here. Leveling dungeon would be nice. See, I can't even do anything until I get to that point. I can touch all these aetherites though while I'm waiting. Okay, I got that one already. See if I can change my gear though. Make myself look a little bit better. Level 82? What the heck? I'm level 82. How did I get that? How the heck did I get that if it's level 82? I have no idea. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool though, so I'm good. I'm looking for the other crystals or whatever you call them. So if I keep going straight, I should be able to get to the next aetherite. So yeah, now I'm a Dark Knight, which is what I wanted for a long time, so that's good. Got my Dark Knight. Aetherite over here. First fight.
It's good.
So we're just kind of playing by ear here. Got all my gear that I need. Yep. Got my earring that I need too. Yeah. Okay, good. It gives me 30% more leveling, so that's why I like it. This is a regular couple of bell mines. I hate this jack wagon. Joker's already almost dead. So this is just preparing for the story of Heavensward, so it's just preparation. That's all it is. Better gear? Nope. Not yet. There goes everybody. I guess this is the last fight, maybe? Already. Pretty badass. I don't know if the healer's any better, but I didn't get any loot. Heck yeah. New gear. Gotta change my gear though. I don't want to look like that forever. Alright, so let's see what I can do here. have anything like that here. The one, a level 30. Level 30 gear. Oh, there it is. There. I got a different weapon on me. Okay, cool. Okay, I do have to do a couple more dungeons here. Unfortunately, okay, there's the. I already got that one. Okay, let's see here. I'm level 32. Oh, that went up 2 levels. Good. Let me go straight, I guess, this direction here. Try to see if I could touch that aetherite. Get that aetherite set up for myself. I gotta get to level 50, I think. So it's gonna be a little bit before I get to where I need to be. Should be an aetherite somewhere over here, right? The aetherite I was looking for. Oh dang. This is the aetherite that I need to touch as well for me to continue in the Heavensward. So that, see that little red bubble thing with the fire on it? That's where I need to head to next, but I'm not gonna do it until I get my Dark Knight up to level 50, I'm pretty sure. That's meant for. Let me see. Yeah, level 50. Okay. So I touched that one. That's water. That's not a. Sorry, I'm trying to look at this real quick. Okay. We're blasting through these jobs, man.
Thank you.
Shit, I need to probably repair my gear some. I have no idea where to repair my gear. I guess maybe down this direction, or... actually, I have to run this direction, I think. I don't want to get Gunbreaker though. I don't want to do the Gunbreaker. But I think the repair of gears will be here. Let me go ahead and touch this aetherite. Down, huh? Jewel Crozier. I don't want a melder though, I want a repair of the gear. Gear repair. Should be over here, so the mender, there it is, arms mender. Dungeons. feel like a chicken nugget. Oh crap. I made it to Heavensward.
I was there. I remember fighting that people
there. Oh, this is a different dungeon. This is one of the Realm Reborn dungeons. I gotta level my character up to level 50. What's Mommy and Alicia doing? Who? Why is she being stingy? Bread? What kind of bread? Chocolate bread? Cake bread? Oh yeah? What does it feel like you're lying? Liar? My chocolate cake, bro. My chocolate cake. Your creamy cream onion face turtle faces. Huh?
I need help signing into my Apex account.
Why? Apex account? How do I do that?
I don't know.
Oh.
That's why I'm asking you why your account
decided. But how would I know?
I didn't make my account.
I did not make your account.
Yes, you made my account.
Well, I don't remember how I did it. What's wrong? You can't.
To sign in.
Aren't you signed in already? That's why you have that player on?
On my phone.
Let me see your phone.
Dude.
Chill, bro. Jesus. Why'd you log out? That's an EA account?
Yes.
All right, let me see here.
Microsoft, right? No.
Family dot one or one dot. But I don't know, EJ. Family one dot. Is your email? Is it your email right? Try capital E, lowercase D. /02/09/1983, my birthday. Do the 02/09/1983 capital E lowercase d.
/02/09/1983.
What is that now? The 0209-1983? I thought it was the other way around, though. Our birthday, bro. Well, I said 0209-1983, then capital E, lowercase D, the second one I gave you. Account then. Try your email. I have an EA account on my system. Sharon DelCast at Yahoo, I think.
We're talking about an email account. Come in here! Ay, ay, ay.
Finish this dungeon, I'll help you out. Thank you. I don't know. I've never heard of SM. Sharing me? Oh no, that's SH. Never mind. I've never heard of the SM. It's not my account. I have no idea. I've never heard of an SM for anybody I know.
Are you sure you're not putting a weird, like...
No, bro. Either it's Eric underscore DelCast.
Give me your...
I don't even know where you found that SM thing.
It's on here. It just automatically put that down whenever I type in my toxic underscore calendar. That's what it immediately put down.
Some weird junk. Alright everyone, I'm gonna take a break for right now. I'll see y'all later on the next one, and until then, see y'all later. Bye. Alright guys, sorry about that. This is Eric with DelCast Gaming, coming back to Final Fantasy XIV, Heavensward. So this is the second part, so this is part one, part two, episode one, part two of being in Heavensward. Just bought myself some horns. That's all I really did. And I'm about to get into the first fight since came back. Being part two. Did like three dungeons back to back. I'm not going to be able to actually play in Heavensward yet until I get to level 50. But I made it to Heavensward. Actually...
get off this pipe real quick.
Next time they do that to me.
Okay, there you go. Okay, let me get off of this.
Try it one more time.
Looks like I'm gonna get a fight, but I should have waited, but it's fine, it's fine. It's not gonna hurt me too much anyway.
Sorry.
ground.
Cool.
Boss mommy's out.
Cool.
You're grounded. Get off.
Cool.
Ooh, cool, you're grounded.
Sounds good. Sounds good.
You're grounded. Yeah. Oh, but you are the grounded one. It's so hot in here, AJ. Why? My balls are sweating, bro. You turn on. I'm in the middle of a fight right now.
I'm in a ranked game.
That's not as important as a dungeon.
Yeah, Rimper, Bloodhound, and Octane. Dead. One dead.
Alright guys, sorry about that.
4 cracks, then 16 white.
Yep, one more little handful of these. These slashes are so good. Addictive, they're delicious. gotta do my job.
Up here. You took shields.
Let me see if I turn that AC on. I'm sweating like a pig.
Conduit?
Give me one second, guys. Sorry about that, guys. Sorry.
I'll help you. Right there, person.
Alright, guys. Sorry about that. Let me just eat a couple of these nuts and I'll continue.
No, push back to your person.
I'm done with them.
They weren't done. They were on top of that. Cool. Don't go around that. I'm dead. No, just crap.
Alright, sorry about that. I'm slightly hungry, so I do need to eat something. Got some heating up right now, so I'm good.
If I actually had more health, you'd be dead.
My samurai. Took about pretty badass.
I had like 800 or something.
Let me see if there's another gear that might look better.
Do you have a mobile respawn? Or no? Respawn's on the mountain behind you.
I like that.
Just keep running. Nope, left, go up. That's it. There's only one more respawning zone. Plus me and team will respawn with our guns, a little bit of ammo, and our shields. Mark it for us as soon as you land, so Timmy knows. Thank you. see where they are, shoot a little bit either to the right or the left so that you can still get them if they're in that original spot, but if they try and run, they won't be. No, I'm not fighting cursed. There's people shooting at me. Take the go up. They really are though.
Out of here.
Behind us. Crouch. Dude, you're pushing. There's a rampart set up, though. Yes, my line. No. There's a whole other team just firing off at them. Plus, look at them. Cells and one bat. Oh, not anymore. I have no cells now. I'm down to one shield bat. I only have one shield bat. 16 on Rampart. Run from zone.
Okay. Those are the pistachios. So I'm gonna avoid that jump for now.
Oh, you got a shield core from it? Okay, that's good. I'm kill leader, by the way. I have 4 kills. Oh, I need more ammo.
Hey, AJ, what'd you put to heat up first?
What? Oh, pizza. Yeah, we're dead.
I'm a potato.
let's go back to Frey.
Ready to go on?
I don't think so. I smell it, but I don't think it's ready yet.
Ooh, 121. It's a dirty spot. Give me 1 second.
I don't think it's ready yet, son. I don't think it's ready yet. Alright, so. Let me move, here. The blood weapon's a new one. I got it. Blood weapon. Level 35. Chitter wall, level 38. Pizza ready already?
Pizza is ready.
It is? Alright guys, I'm gonna get myself a slice of pizza and I'll be right back. I'm starving, bro. Sorry about that, guys. But I need some replenishment. I'm starving.
Carson, guess what? No. Yes, no. No, not squishy worm. No. But guess what, Carson?
Yummy.
You lost the game. You lost the game.
Let's cry. Sweet. Alright. Something else for me to do, just wait.
Look it up on TikTok. It's been a whole thing for a couple years now. Other people explain the rules. You lost the game. Dad.
What?
You lost the game.
What do you mean?
You lost the game.
What game?
You lost the game.
What game? I'm a player.
Huh?
Huh?
You're picking up too much. No. Something else. Starts with a B.
Almost level 40.
You're eating vodka pasta? You're drinking vodka straight from the bottle? The vodka a little too strong for you, Carson?
I don't know what that is. Naughty
Nanko. How is he a level 26 with that skin for life on? Imagine being so low in the ranks that you don't even get negative RP. That's sad. Mm-mm. Loba on me. Thank you. I was about to tell you there was a stop.
Let's see how much is down.
Found two people stupid, bro.
This is what you did, Carson!
Like you have control over what she, who she wants to date and she doesn't.
I don't care. If her boyfriend is no-no or I don't like him, just something. Yeah.
I'll just beat his ass.
Thank you.
You don't want to beat his ass?
No.
I'll beat his ass.
Damn, bro. I'm telling you, though. Daddy, I get the people are supposed to ask permission to, like, you know, wed your daughter, you know? He also said all that. Yeah, he has to ask me too. You're from the younger brother. Are you gonna join me or like what? Like, what happened?
I don't even know what y'all talking about. Chocolate. I don't even want to know what y'all talking
chocolate
about. Is this slightly salty? What? What's wrong with salt?
Shut it.
Chocolatey salty.
What happens when you need three different values in one on the headset?
What? I'm not saying nothing bad.
Yes, you did.
What'd I say?
You don't want me to repeat it.
What, chocolatey and salty?
No.
You don't like chocolatey and salts?
It's not that.
Why not?
Stop.
You stop. You stop.
No.
You stop.
Daddy.
You stop first. You stop.
No.
Yes. Don't waste. Don't wait, Zucker. You're gonna have to live. You're gonna have to pick him up. I don't think you'd want to pick them up.
I'm so excited.
Alright, we're at the end of the dungeon.
The night guy, he's sitting down.
Thank you. next job. Your dad. Alright.
That guy, he's cracked. He is cracked evermore. I was lagging a bit, but way less than on Apex.
Alright. Let me do the next job quest and get some more powerful hot bar buttons. I gotta go back to Frey. I'm level 40. I'm only 10 levels away from going back to the beginning, so.
So my pop, not deep sea. We're going out maybe like a mile or two, I think, maybe more. I don't know the exact location because he's gonna bring us over there.
I feel a lot better now after I ate, though. I don't feel as awful anymore.
I must have been really hungry. I feel a lot better. I feel a ton better now.
The level's dead. He's dead. Oh my gosh, I shot him off.
Alright, guys, sorry about that.
That was so
bad. Alright, so. Actually, I'm gonna ride on one of my other mounts. Let's go ahead and do Torgal. I like Torgal.
Oh, I think I'm dead. I'm dead. He just killed me. Dude, I gotta stop going on the edge, bro. They keep smacking me
down. Hey, you can tell Carson there's a free trial for Final Fantasy 14.
No.
Just let him know.
No. I was trying to get up.
He is not an orphan.
Yeah,
I know his father and his mother both.
No, you don't.
I do.
I just got triple comboed!
It's not like you didn't deserve it.
No, you don't. Why? Carson, did you throw down that landmine by chance?
Oh, there's Frey. He's looking for Frey.
That little bomb in the ground, did you throw that down by chance? Are you sure?
Frey's such a little guy. A little Frey. A little guy.
I just got triple combo. I got smacked in the ear by an axe, then I got smacked into the ground by an axe, and then I got blown into the sky by the little land. We need to rematch them because that was my goal.
Change one of these buttons. Oh. This one. Like that. So I might just change where this one's at to over here somewhere. So I'm gonna hit that button as much as possible as necessary.
I want you.
Yeah, what you need? What you need, EJ?
I didn't say your name.
Oh.
I said dead.
Oh, dead. I thought you said dad.
Why would I ever call you dad?
Because I am your dad.
I would say dead.
Oh, okay. I got you.
Maybe.
How dare you?
Right. They're dead.
Sometimes you call me Papa. You can call me Pappy anytime.
Yeah, you're pretty good. That's crazy.
Shut up, Frey.
Touching me. This Mordex is touching me. And not in a good way. Did you?
You have the dog next to you or something?
I'm fine, but...
Nope, I tried to grab him.
Sorry, man. Oh, he's dead. Wait, what?
Oh,
he's not dead yet.
Hush, Jace. Go lay down somewhere.
Nope, now he is. Bro, my favorite thing... Bro, I think my favorite thing is the bow. I can't tell which one my favorite one is because the bow, I can just shoot them. Like, I grab them into my strength and just shoot them down. Or my gun, where I double shoot them, grab them with a whip, and yank them. I don't know which one is my favorite part. I love Diana, bro. She's so good. Now I just gotta save up 5,400 to actually buy her. Yeah, maybe she's only on the 3 child right now. Nah, it's fine. I'm already at 3K. not even one bar?
Who won? Got myself a new button. Edge of Darkness. Sweet.
That wasn't fair. You won more 1v1. Yes, because I'm not playing ranked with you. No, because if you're gonna lag that bad, person, I'm not playing ranked with you.
That's not nice.
Sorry, but if he's gonna lag that bad to where he died all 3 times without me doing a thing, maybe play ranked with you. Okay, if you're gonna lag that bad, I'm not playing ranked.
Alright, so I'm level 40.
If you're lagging that bad, I'm not
gonna
play ranked.
Gotta fight Cutter's Cry one more time,
okay,
I guess.
Maybe we'll get the message after you die. Can I see you convoy? Yeah, maybe you're so trash that you won't. Sure about that?
The heck kind of outfit is that? A musician?
That's what I thought. What was that again, person?
Level 40, you have a weapon that's level 40?
Yes.
Oh, sheesh.
Thank you. bro. The waves are more than me, bro. I figured out a way that you can knock your teammate up while you're, like, about to fall down. Yeah, so if you, like, you get down there and you, like, punch your teammate regularly, like, next to them, it'll hit them and they won't die. They'll fly up, like, it'll give you an extra jump, too. I watched, some, like, basically, if you can punch someone, like, if you can punch your teammate up, it'll knock them, like, upwards out of the little white bubble thing, and you can get back up on the platform. I watched, two, like, max rank people do it, and oh my gosh, they're sweat. Like, I mean, like, actual sweaty boys. Like, oh my gosh.
I'm sorry.
I keep getting hit down.
On my head. Say the words, but
yes. Oh, wait, what? Oh, right.
Oh, I got those ones already.
Oh, you're still on 2 lives, too.
Expensive, I can't afford it. Too bad.
Still beat you on this one, but you know, you can spam it.
can't repair anything.
I'm still dead. I killed myself too. I took you down with me.
You said there's a better weapon, better, nicer looking weapon than what I have right now. Kind of get burnt out on this ugly sword. I mean, it's better than what I started out with, but it's still stupid looking. Can't do it while I'm playing that, I guess. Which sucks, but it's fine. It's the way it goes, I guess.
Okay.
Up to your friend.
This other Orion's gonna break.
Thank you.
I let him kill me because you said you wanted a 1v1. Why else would I just sit on edge?
Okay.
I was just sitting there. No, it wasn't. No, the other two times I died because I was literally on the side. Like, I wasn't sitting. I was, like, sitting on the side. They punched me down. Yellow and I killed it.
I'm so sorry.
Thank you. before we get her down to level 5. Can shoot that thunder right now. Let's just get her down to level 5.
Probably be the last dungeon for or the last fight for today. I'm already a little bit above 3 hours in this first episode, anyways. Doing nothing but mainly my jobs and evading my gear.
Are the ones that aren't good, and the ones that don't spend money on the game are the ones that are good.
Whatever the hunter is, I don't remember right now.
Thank you. Yoink always wins. Fine, guys. Wow, that was silent. Yeah, I feel like they should not have rematched them. That was kind of... Thank you. much on it.
Alright, this is the last of this dungeon. $7.58.
let him down for one game, then that would never be on Call of Duty.
Needs to be changed. My helmet, my gloves,
and
my pants.
Both my teams turned off, and there was a whole trio there. And it was a Rampart, Mirage, and a Lifeline. So you already know they were on that schedule. I popped my ult, and I put two canisters down. It knocked the Lifeline, which I was so thankful for. She only had blue, so she wasn't able to heal herself. And she died to zone, rest my teammates, and went up, took out the rampart so she could get out of zone fully. And then my gas slowed down the barrage, and I killed him.
Close. And pants.
Sounds good. Lifeline! There's a golden tiki! Then a boom boom. Something like that. Boom boom boom. I don't know where the line is, but it's boom boom.
Pretty cool looking sword. I'll keep that.
Oh my gosh, all I have is a beast man.
Alright everyone, this is going to be the end for tonight. I'll see y'all in the next one, guys. This is Eric signing off with Final Fantasy XIV, Heavensward, and next episode will be episode 2, part 1, and I hope y'all join me. As always, subscribe to my channel, like my videos, and I'll see y'all in the next one. Bye!